сегодня поедешь?
Ходил в библиотеку уже, вон он.
Please don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any videos. It's completely free.
Sanssouci Palace. Date and origin. Sanssouci Palace was built between 1745 and 1747 by order of Frederick II of Prussia, also known as Frederick the Great. The palace was designed by George Wenceslaus von Nobelsdorf, who worked closely with Frederick to realize his vision of a summer retreat. Architecture. The palace is a prime example of Rococo architecture, characterized by its elaborate ornamentation, elegance, and lightness. The name Sanssouci translates to without concerns, reflecting Frederick's intent for the palace to be a place of leisure and relaxation. Historical significance. Sanssouci served as Frederick the Great's private residence, where he entertained guests and conducted state affairs. It is often compared to Versailles, though it is smaller and more intimate, reflecting Frederick's personal tastes. Thank you.
you enjoy these videos, don't forget that you can support me by subscribing to the channel. 95% of the viewers aren't subscribed. Support me so you can keep watching more content.
Thank you.
Please don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any videos. It's completely free.
Sanssouci Gardens. Creation and style. The Sanssouci Gardens, designed alongside Sanssouci Palace in the mid-18th century, are a blend of Baroque and English landscape garden styles. Initially, the gardens were characterized by formal terraces, vineyards, and fountains, with later expansions introducing more naturalistic English garden elements. Key features. The gardens include notable structures like the Chinese House and the Orangery Palace, as well as the central Great Fountain, surrounded by classical statues.
Scusa, no,
a me non lo dici?
A me domenica viene finita, non ti dico io.
If you enjoy these videos, don't forget that you can support me by subscribing to the channel. 95% of the viewers aren't subscribed. Support me so you can keep watching more content.
New Palace, New Ispola. Date and origin. The New Palace was constructed between 1763 and 1769, at the end of the Seven Years' War, under the orders of Frederick the Great. It was meant to demonstrate the resilience and power of Prussia. Architecture. The New Palace is an example of Baroque architecture, with elements of Rococo in its interior decorations. It is much larger and more imposing than Sanssouci, designed to impress visitors with its grandeur. Purpose. Unlike the more intimate Sanssouci, the New Palace was used for official functions and housing guests of the court. It contains over 200 rooms, including opulent state apartments and a theater. University of Potsdam, facing the new palace. History and architecture. The University of Potsdam, founded in 1991, utilizes historic Baroque buildings near the new palace. These buildings, originally part of the palace complex, now serve academic purposes while maintaining their historical architectural style. Significance. The university is recognized for its integration of historic architecture with modern education, creating a unique learning environment within a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Please don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any videos. It's completely free.
Okay, one, two, three.